Sonny Saints, right? And Daniel was wondering, why is this? At that point in time, he was right.
So what they said? So what they said? Them write something for the own self.
With
the
Tom Brady.
Yeah, to Tom Brady.
Well, they were just an article. Remember, even though they write it and they didn't understand, they said, I was shy that come and lose these things now, but if we get together.
So that's what I said, so that right now. So that they get back now.
Right.
And like perfection, every time they come back, they're coming back better than when you was back then.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, because they wash again,
right? They say that we seal until the end, so when you come back in the end time, they get back
again. That's why it comes down to the electorate.
Yeah.
It comes down to the electorate. So only electorate what you have, only electorate will be cleansed.
But even when I read Baruch, I think that Baruch has a fault, or Baruch has a mindset that he said that he saw to be guarded by the good. I'm going to go to the house. Of certain things and being tapped, they're not, but they are being faithful. That's when they don't know who's their true character.
No matter what I should say, the elect will have faith, the chosen will have faith. No matter what.
I'm going to add something there. Go back to what I was watching yesterday. When you saw a big meeting here, but you also have a video, like in a hall. And the woman and she still say, well, why is Ryan Ivey sensible? Because of the skin laws and because the villain things here. The two things you say was bullshit. Because they ain't keeping the laws. And it have nothing you can believe because the scriptures say, Hebrews 13 say, we have no continuing city here, but we seek one to come.
That's right.
You understand? So that's a show that, hey, really and truly, we had the truth.
Yeah.
And I was explaining that to her the other day. I said, fire next camera, that had the truth like that.
Apostle Dada said,
not everybody in GMS, they're right, but he said, not because you're GMS in the name, you're going to get saved.
Yeah,
we're not saying no, and that is correct. But will we say that we teach us? Because they're teaching us the truth. Imagine an inmate, get worth 50,000 from your pay. Because you are better play. For our players are going to be destroyed. You understand? And they want to talk about, they want to talk about they teaching the laws. We just teach the laws. We just teach the right way. Proper. Because at the end of the day, they don't teach that the laws not going to save you. You know why they keep the laws? Because it's like a church. They go back to the tithes. And
they still keep on the laws.
And they still can't keep on the laws. You understand?
I still glass it. You can keep all the laws. You know what I mean? Like, you can keep all the laws. 600, 15 laws, you can keep all that? Yo.
They can't even keep the easiest one, and they just, let me just say, mark in their head. If you can't keep that, imagine for the ones that are greater. You understand?
We all, know what I mean, but
fringes can't save you.
To them, the fringes, like the greatest law in the scriptures.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We are fringes.
Fringes are salvation.
You can't
touch a woman when she's on superior to her, right? That woman will be traveling, and that some of them will be traveling the same way. So when they sit down in the same seat, why don't you stay away from that?
In their camp. Women with men, women amongst men.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? In their camp is women amongst men.
Yeah, I know
what
that is. One of the greatest commandments that is that you're not supposed to make men sense on all that goes in the mouth. The fuck is Christ?
Look at the idea. I was going to have a video and I mentioned that. Let's show how different it is. You calling yourself Nathaniel. They calling themselves Nathan. They calling themselves all kind of Hebrew names. But what's the Lord name? You don't need to know the Hebrew now. That's not important to them. It's Yah. It's Yah. It's Yah.
But to make it mention, so but to make it mention, as a rapist in your mouth, like breaking the law. And they're supposed to do that.
And going to Israel to change it.
Yeah, and they're going to Israel to change the name.
I don't mind to use the name to edify somebody. You know what I mean? To teach them that, hey, this wasn't really. You know what I mean? This was made from so forth. That is how you will edify somebody about something. But you know what in yourself. You actually have a full breakdown. You have a full breakdown. Start from the examen, you know? Yo.
When it says you go back to Christ, it means what? Anointed. It means I think it's Christos. It means the anointed. Right? But it actually teaches me. You say Jesus.
I watched a video with somebody in Jerusalem now. And Yasharalam. That was Jerusalem, right? So you're in Jerusalem now, and the person walking through a kind of like a temple now, one of the temples now. And walking to the temple, there are lights in the middle, so. But there are lights in front, the middle light, like a blow, and then the end light, they go on. So the person said, watch this, and here why the light blow. So when they're taping on the wall, they're showing the images of the Messiah black. Watch when the light blow. So the light blow, it's dark. So you can't see now, but you're actually putting a flash, or you're going to the wall, and see the Messiah black now. And you say, watch when the light on. But are the light shining? You're showing here? You white Messiah? So then I go back to Job 9. Say cover the face, I judge yourself. You understand?
I mean, but it's simple. I think Isaiah 1.
No matter all the lies, all the things, they're just sitting there and talking.
You believe it, yeah? And when you say it's the people here, you voice now, right? You know what I mean? And you don't really have to see a man can be born blind. You just see a man born blind. You know what I mean? But spiritually, you gotta actually see the image of the Messiah. You know what I mean? But to the truth, the Mosai will actually show him now, boy. You know what I mean?
That was part of the Holy Scripture. Yeah. Because a man was blind when he come to him. And he saw
him. And I see all the Scriptures, it's different than the thing. But it's not the physical, it's spiritual, yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah.
He said, see, 1 verse 3.
Yeah, come on.
The ox know at his owner.
He said, what?
The ox know at his owner.
The ox know his owner. Because the owner could be in Granley, right? They just go, that ox will cross sea, the calamity owner. Just by what? Just by senses, smell, ears, hear. You know what I mean? That ox will be blind, like a bat, physical. You know what I mean?
That's right.
And find a way, that ox will be deaf. Find a way. You know what I mean? The way she is really not physical, it's just spiritual and emotional for you too. Yeah, go ahead.
See, the ox knoweth his owner,
uh-huh.
And the ass his master's crib.
Yeah, come on.
But Israel do not know.
But Israel do not what?
Do not know.
Yeah, come on.
My people do not consider.
Somebody get Jeremiah 2 and verse 13. You know what I mean? They ain't going to consider. You feel like some people might be walking through there and will see the hieroglyphics of Black Messiah, and then we go and stop them. You know what I mean? Physical.
And you see like how we go watch the white Messiah and say that blasphemy. They go watch the black one and say that blasphemy.
Yeah. Yeah. I didn't say how it had to be spiritual. You know what I mean? No, it really can't be physical. And even talking carnal here. You know what I mean?
About
a piece of
this is Proverbs chapter 14, verse 18. It said the simple inherit folly.
The simple inherit what?
Folly.
Why the folly they inherit? What is what? New Year's. You know what I mean? They inherit New Year's. You know what I mean? They inherit New Year's. They man, they know nothing about Purim. Which Purim is doing? Ada. You know what? That coming up to the final stages of the month into Abib, which is the new year. You know what I mean? Which is the spring coming in. But you tell a man that 99.9 times a day, and he's not doing anger at you. You know what I mean? That's why when he read Jeremiah, I've been Jeremiah 2 and this, Selaki, I continue. Finish off, Selaki.
So the simple inherit folly, but the prudent have come with knowledge.
Yeah, the prudent have come with what?
Knowledge.
Yeah.
I want more there, right? It's the same thing. Proverbs 14 with 15. He said, a simple believeth every word.
A simple believe every word. Every other man said, in the year start, Christmas, cool. Yeah, a black man say, all right, cool, we'll go with that. You know what I mean? But that's like how near, man, them read out of the book. Them just sit on and see what a man say. You went and read for yourself and see if them things are true now, boy. Good.
Yeah. So, the simple believeth every word, but a prudent man looketh well to his going.
But a prudent man will look what?
Well to his going. So you search it before you.
And when I read, they call it by Ecclesiastes 12 and we're going down. He said, a wise man eyes is in his head. You know what I mean? Create a seat. You know what I mean? I mean, talking physical, spiritual. Read that, Jeremiah.
In Jeremiah 2 verse 13, you say, for my people have committed two evils.
They have committed what?
Two evils.
Yeah, come on.
They have forsaken me.
They have what?
They have forsaken me.
They have forsaken the good law, the good way, the good ordinance. You know what I mean? And that way, for him. You know what I mean? And babe, for every New Year, Passover. You know what I mean? Forsaken that good way. Go ahead.
They've forsaken me, the fountain of living water.
The fountain of what?
Living waters.
Yeah, you're talking physical here. But we decided to talk physical, so that makes sense. But we're looking for things beyond flesh. But this flesh here, anything could take this flesh by a blink of an eye, anything, I must it to a hand. A hand biting a wrong place, they get crippled. You know what I mean?
The fountain of living water and hewed them out, broken cisterns, things that don't make sense.
I mean, water, you spend a 5,000 fireworks, my thing, but you have to put money in two pockets, so we can have money to take. I was a real Alice in Wonderland, Gina. That's a real Alice rapping down the whole kind of. I'm telling you, boy, because yo, I had always caught up in it too. I just see how really told, you know? I was one. But you know, the father's on the way, he must say, you know what I mean? That's Jeremiah 8 and 7.
It's Jeremiah 8 verse 7.
Yeah,
he said, yeah, the stalk in the heaven know it for appointed times.
Yeah, the stalk in heaven know appointed time. Like, hey, them will know when spring, and I mean winter, they will know the appointed time. They will know when to go and hide near the ants. They will know how to function. You know what I mean?
Can, that's right.
The snail. You know what I mean? Some animals, right? Some animals, they don't have a brain. They don't have a... They don't carry... No, I say brain. They don't carry spread like me. Do you understand? Like me. Yeah, man. But yet still, they was given instinct, but they know the owners, eh? You know what I mean? They wasn't given the intelligence like us, but yet still, they know the owners.
Okay, so now, you have an atomic extreme?
you know, she's not in Ladybug, there's no exactly when winter one starts and when spring winter begins. They can't figure out how they detect that. They don't know exactly when it ends and exactly when it
begins. I remember long time in school too, it had a little kind of colorful bug, yeah, sticking like a ladybug too. You put it on his fence and things. But real life. But when I touch it, then I keep on touching it, and I touch it too long, like it, it just stick onto your body. You walk all over your for a real long while, it's really cool now, you know. I'm back right now. School boys.
Yeah. For something,
it's like a ladybug, but it's colorful. It's shiny. It is all kind of colors, boy. Real nice shiny colors. You know what I mean? Nice shiny colors. Good. What are they?
He said, yeah, the stork in the heaven know at her appointed times.
Yeah, come on.
And the turtle and the crane and the swallow.
And a what?
And a swallow.
A turtle.
A crane.
A crane.
And a swallow.
And a swallow, right?
Swallow is a bird.
Bird.
Bird, no.
I mean a bird. Imagine you so cunning, you could capture a bird. But a bird has more brain than you. To know the season and the time. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You have more sense. You can capture that bird, do anything if you to that bird. Yeah. But a bird has more knowledge. Has more knowledge of the size, the season, the time. You know what I mean? They have no calendar in the pocket. You understand?
Because
anyway, they want to tell the night the back pocket to say. What is it, boy? That's coming, boy. You think calendar? They mean, have no time for that. I mean, that's why, that's why the most I say, just like the lilies. Just like all the lilies. You don't toil. Most I take, yeah, you know what I mean? Most I handle them. Who is you? What is much greater now, boy? You understand? Who is you? Much, who's much more powerful, you know? Than these things. You know what? You back that one more time, man.
God, this is Jeremiah 8 verse 7. Yeah, the stork in the heaven knoweth to appointed times, and the turtle and the crane,
come on.
And the swallow observe the time of their coming.
They observe the what?
The time of their coming.
Yeah, come on.
But my people know not the judgment of the Lord.
They don't know the what?
The judgment of the Lord.
Let me know that there is. All these things they're celebrating and things is a penalty, is a course.
In Nairobi, it's about a certain time where the cattle will be feeded in one place for a good amount of time, like months and things.
Yeah.
And after a certain time, the only from that part of Nairobi and go by the next continent now. I talk more like hundreds of thousands. And that just goes to show now. The appointed time, you know the appointed time when they still move from a place now to go back or something.
Yeah.
You know, Lexus,
yeah, exactly. They might not Google.
Google this. And we create these same things that this is on 2 Ezra 16:61. It says he made man and put his heart in the midst of the body and gave him breath, life and understanding.
Breath, life and what?
Understanding.
Understanding. Because imagine Adam could have named all the pictures. Where you feel Adam was doing that? You know what I mean? To come up with the word name to name pictures. Alright, that's it. That is dog. This is cat. This is that. You understand? Most I put it so. Because you know what we mean? The intelligence we build with is way beyond animals. But as I say, you have to say animals smarter than me. You know what I mean? Somebody got Corinthians 1. First Corinthians 11 and verse 14.
He said, therefore I said, surely these are poor. So yeah, these are poor.
They are foolish.
They are what?
They are foolish.
And you mean for the mindset.
You know what I mean? Well, for they know not the way of the Lord, nor the judgment of their power.
Yeah, they know the judgment. Read two scriptures before concerning the animals, it must matter. You know when the new year coming in, they know everything. You know when the new spring, you know what I mean? Water, winter, they know all them things. Around.
That was the most I had a partnership plenty of the time. So now, now even serving the most, I have gladness at heart. It's supposed to be glad.
Some good thing like that, isn't it?
But the scripture is saying, when he call the stars, but the stars will be glad. A shining light for the most high for you, that I always supposed to be doing. And then 1 Corinthians 11 verse 14, he said, don't even nature itself teach you.
He said, doing what?
Don't even nature itself teach you.
Nature itself teach you, right? Teach you? Nature teach you how to dress and all.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Nature teach you how to care about yourself.
What to eat.
You know what I mean?
Nature teach you what to eat too.
Yeah, if you want nature good, you take in nature and when nature function. Well, hey, you know all the days. You know all the fixed days. You know all that. Are you telling me, if you really take in nature, I want to teach you about it. You know what I mean?
So I want to take a single there. One, I said that teach you everything, right?
Yeah.
And then true, eh? It said, for this cause God, Romans 1 verse 26, it said, for this cause God gave them up unto vile affection, for even their woman they changed the natural use into that which is against nature. So even near that tell that day, even near that tell that.
What
a man and a woman and a woman are supposed to do, you know?
Somebody get Proverbs 6 and verse 6. Proverbs 6 and 6. Proverbs 6 and 6. Proverbs 6 and 6.
So that's a very good idea, right? Very Jake one on the high
heel. I bet that.
Proverbs 6
is
good.
It was upsetting to the
Proverbs 6 and 6.
This is Proverbs 6 and 6.
Yeah, come on.
Go to the ant.
You say what?
Go to the ant.
Go to
the
ant, my girl.
Thou sluggard, consider her ways.
Consider what?
Consider her ways.
Uh-huh, come on.
And be wise.
And be what?
And be wise.
And be wise. Go up to 9.
This is Proverbs 6.
From 6, go straight on to 9. From 6, 6
to 9.
Yeah, go ahead.
How long will thou sleep, O sluggard?
Yeah, how long will you open up all your eyes and realize, hey, this time living in your eyes now? Yo, I just try to keep my mind more focused on the most high praise, by to me, looking at your eyes. I tell you honest with you, Akia, news don't even matter to me right now. I've been real. When I get up in the morning, in the evening, in the day, I just try to study. Hey, Father boy, I'm really open. I'm begging for your mercy, boy. I'm begging for it. You understand? Because I know the time we live in, and it's a different time. Eh?